I think it was my most solid match here, so I'm pretty happy with the performance. And from A to Z, I was really focused and I didn't let Jessica, you know, come back in those sets, so I'm pretty happy. My performance was more solid and I didn't, you know, let go of anything, and I was really focused, so it really helped me the last match to kind of remind me what I have to do to make my tennis more efficient. I think what made the difference in those sets was, I think, my consistency on backhand side, because she was playing really low balls and sometimes I was making mistakes, but I feel like I was playing more solid at the end of the sets, so I could really, you know, push her even more. I played against Daria like 3 times already this season, and every match is a different story, so I kind of want to start from the beginning and maybe take advantage of what I know about her game, but not really, you know, become too confident, because you have to really stay focused and be ready for anything. And I know that she's playing a little bit differently on clay courts, so I have to also adjust to that, but my main key for me is to just, you know, play my tennis and play aggressively and try to dominate from the beginning.